Once there lived a man called Magalana. He had a beautiful wife whom he loved very much. But this lady had a wicked nature and used to ill-treat Magalana's old, blind parents. She kept pushing Magalana to send his parents away to the forest. Unwilling to displease his wife, Magalana one day took his parents to the forest and left them there. "We are unable to take care of ourselves. Please don't leave us all alone in the forest," pleaded his mother. But Magalana paid no heed to his mother's pleas and went away. On the way, he fell into a pit and broke his legs. Unable to move, Magalana lay there in pain. The Bodhisattva was passing by the pit. When he saw Magalana, he helped him out. But alas! Magalana had become a cripple for life. He then realized that one always pays for one's misdeeds, and sought his parents' forgiveness.